It's time for a game that brings competition to the most terrifying moment in the life of a human being, handing someone else your unlocked phone. Welcome to Phone Chicken.
I really don't want to do this.
Like, really? So this is our first, like, big segment.
Yes.
And this comes from the horrifying mind of you,
correct,
Andrew Rosas.
Yes, the evil machinations within.
And you face no repercussions at all. Yeah.
Not at all. Okay. I get out of this scot-free.
Because
every
we never...
time.
Does the winner get to go through your phone?
Absolutely not.
Okay.
I love the look in your eyes, because you had a fiery look in your eyes of how dare you even ask me.
The very idea. Yeah, exactly.
So explain your little fucking twisted game.
So this is Phone Chicken, and it is a game where two people exchange phones and then, I already don't like it, and then go move for move inside the phone until one person doesn't like what the other person might find and asks for their phone back. And that person who asks for their phone back loses and is the phone chicken. And the winner wins a prize to be determined by me. That is the game.
So, little peek behind the curtain.
Yes.
I was told the bare bones premise of what this was yesterday. And so I did a cursory walkthrough of my phone trying to do OPSEC before I realized that this is like... Truly, when I die,
yeah,
and if you're a paramedic that finds my body crashed on the side of the highway, take this and fucking destroy it. Once you do, inside of my phone, there's a tiny note with an address with $100,000 in unmarked bills.
Take this, dunk it in sulfuric acid, take that tub, put it in a rocket, shoot it to the moon. No one must find this.
I never want anyone to see what's on my phone.
Did you, do you have like a, you know, the they'll have the photo albums based on everyone's face. Was there one that was just your pee-pee? It was just like me, Andrew, Blizz, my penis.
I think it is so fascinating. The reason I love this game is because it is so funny that we all carry the weapons that can kill us. Like, we all carry our own daggers.
It's weird, mutually assured destruction.
Exactly. We're all in a digital standoff with each other.
All right, we have exchanged phones.
They have exchanged phones.
And we had a coin flip backstage.
Yes.
And I won.
Armando won.
So what does that mean?
That means you get to go make the first move.
Oh!
You get to make the first move. And let me clarify something, the rules of the game. A move counts as going forward into an app. So you can open an app, like, then scrolling is another move.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You can't. What doesn't count as a move is going backwards. So you can go backwards to the home screen. You can go backwards inside an app. That does not count as a move.
Okay.
But anything that moves forward in progression to discover, any element of discovery is a move.
So, but this doesn't count as a move. Scrolling through the home screen?
Does not count as a move.
Okay.
It's
a new move when I open a new page.
Correct.
Okay. I got you.
Yes.
First and foremost, this isn't my move, but you have an app called Wiz.
It's the Khalifa app. you open it and it just cannot stop spitting bars. It's just relentless.
I do. I have Wiz, I have Wise, and I have Waze.
I'm seeing all of them right here.
They all do different things.
I also, I'll get to my move here in a second, but I want to tell you why I'm so terrified, because Andrew just said Khalifa, and my brain didn't go Wiz, it went Mia?
friend of the podcast.
Yeah. I am so fucked. Please don't go to my browser. You know what? I'm going to your browser.
No!
I'm opening up Google Chrome.
Okay, the first move has been made. Armando opened the Google Chrome browser.
I opened up Google Chrome.
See?
Apparently nothing.
Okay, interesting.
This is just her workout plan.
Yeah, I worked out this morning. I went to the gym. It was arm day. I did tries and buys.
Right. This episode of the Rooster Teeth podcast is sponsored by our friends Shady Rays. Shady Rays have you covered for the warm weather ahead with premium polarized shades at an affordable price. And in case you don't already know, Shady Rays is an independent sunglasses company that offers a world-class product just as good as any other pair we've worn before. And Andrew, you've worn a lot of god-awful sunglasses before, right?
Just a absolute train of terrible sunglasses. Not anymore, thank God.
Yeah, thanks to our friends at Shady Rays, who make frames that are durable and extremely clear, great for your outdoor adventures, like I don't know, burying your husband's body.
Yeah.
Or running from the police for weeks at a time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shady Rays has you covered. Yeah. Is that your usual, really?
Some people.
Okay, well, I'm going to scoot a little bit over here. Plus, if you lose or break your pair, even on day one, Shady Rays will send you a brand new pair. No questions asked. They truly do have the world's most wild, loss and protection program.
It's absolutely, like, literally day one. Like, if you get so excited about your new Shady Rays that you break them out of the box, while tearing them out of the box, you just destroy them, they'll replace them.
Yeah. I'm getting word now here. Yeah, Shady Rays is telling us if you drive to the Grand Canyon and just chuck them off, they will still send you a new pair. They said no questions asked. And that's not like a no questions asked benefit to you kind of thing. They don't want to know. They don't want to know what you did with your Shady Rays. They just want you wearing another
pair. They just want to know where to send the replacements.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly right. Yeah.
And if you don't love your Shady Rays, then you're an idiot. No, I'm But if you don't love your Shady Rays, you can exchange for a new pair or return them for free within 30 days. And exclusively for our listeners, Shady Rays is giving out their best deal of the season. You can go to ShadyRays.com and use code ROOSTERTEETH for 50% off 2+ pairs of polarized sunglasses. So try for yourself the shades rated 5 stars by over 250,000 people. That many people have never been wrong before. ShadyRays.com, use code ROOSTERTEETH, get 50% off 2 pairs or more. And I cannot be clear enough, I really do love Shady Rays.
Okay,
I'm gonna go to your pictures.
Classic move. Classic phone chicken move. That's like going to the pictures.
I just feel like you're a dude. You got something on here.
No.
I'm gonna go to your pictures.
Okay.
Ooh, I wish I knew how to use an iPhone.
Skill issue, TV.
Okay. I have opened the photo app.
Okay.
I see a picture of Andrew having a mental breakdown in what appears to be one of our privacy booths at work.
Mm-hmm. You'll have to be more specific.
I see Mondo's taken a blank Uno card and just written "kill me" on it.
That was from when we played Uno Infinite, and I was like 20 hours deep.
And then Mondo doing stand up at an outside venue. It looks pretty cool.
So nothing incriminating so far. Well, except that kill me one.
Yeah, nothing incriminating on the home screen.
Yeah, you want to show that to the...
Yeah, it's just, this is normal.
That's perfect OPSEC, though.
Yeah, that's squeaky clean.
You don't want to open photo... You don't want to be, like, at work and be like, oh, let me show you this photo, click on something, and then show titties. Yeah.
I mean, but...
I'm assuming that you're just as gross of a little fucking demon as I am. So I'm clicking on the like search bar.
Yes, yes, yes.
And I'm going to do a move that we've all done before.
No.
I'm going to just type in P.
The letter P.
And see what...
No.
There's fucking nothing. It's like, it's fucking Pat Sajak is one of the most recently searched ones.
Some say the most erotic search term.
That's weird because I don't know who that is. I didn't do that.
Hold on. Let me read to you the top 4 things that it's...
Why is this more embarrassing than porn?
Puffer fish carrot.
Okay.
No.
Paris Trojan War. And then peroxide and athlete's foot good? ?
I was trying to clean a mat. I had to clean a mat off.
Honestly, I wish it was porn.
Why is Patreon so high up on your fucking list?
I support the arts.
Supports the arts. Okay, so you've searched P and that's what brought it up. So that's your move.
Yeah.
Griff, it is now your turn.
I'm going to click on recents.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay.
It's just us.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
It's just, híjole, yeah,
it's our photo shoot. It's Andrew having a panic attack.
Uh-huh. It's me.
Drugs.
No.
I'm kidding.
Can you, if it's appropriate, can you show the people at home for our viewing listeners? That's right.
It's literally just like pictures of us from our photo shoot that we did, and then like Blizz.
Yeah.
Oh wait, should delete that.
Oh yeah, to be clear, we're recording this before the Blizz controversy happened.
Yeah, exactly. We might have
Are you drinking a beer in the shower? You took a picture of yourself with a shower beer?
That's not a shower beer. You want to? You can. I'll give you a freebie. You can open that one up.
Oh, that's a shower joint.
You can look through all of my photos, but you're not gonna find anything incriminating.
There's nothing incriminating on my internet at all. I'm not like you.
That's absolutely what this game is all about. Okay, so Mondo, give it to us. Your move.
I'm remembering something that Griff told me once in confidence about, and it's making more sense why the top searched P is Patreon. Because Griff once told me about the type of Patreon people that immediately
top of the Patreon page. Get that in a close up, ladies and gentlemen of the jury. I implore you. This is great. A pro move from Armando Torres.
Can I
opening up the Patreon, revealing secrets Pandora that would make Pandora blush?
Can I address the audience?
No. Hold on.
Don't.
Yes. What is here? Show me, because I need to describe what's happening. Okay. There. This is incredibly erotic. There is.
First of all, very well done drawing.
Incredibly well rendered.
Incredibly
well rendered and endowed. Everyone in this photo.
So there is a man wearing a Blizz style beanie.
Yes.
Who is putting himself inside of another man.
Yes.
And then that man
reverse cowboy style
is inserting himself into a woman.
The mouth of a woman.
The mouth of a woman.
The mouth of a woman.
You're gonna get me fired.
I promised.
Can I address the audience?
Sure.
Ever since Tumblr closed, artists have had a lot of issues knowing where to put their stuff because Instagram doesn't let you show titties or peepees, and Twitter is a cesspit. And I believe in supporting the arts, and that's why I give my hard-earned dollars that I earned from doing this podcast to artists so that they can live out their dreams of expressing themselves, even if it's like that, okay?
The way you're breaking down, there are tears in the corners of your eyes right now.
Here's my problem, because I love supporting the arts, but I also just scrolled down a little bit.
No!
And there's a mermaid.
No!
With two dicks.
Yeah.
Sharks have two dicks. It makes sense.
Sharks have two dicks, but mermaids don't. Also,
he might be a shark mermaid. You don't know. My turn. All right. Okay. I've gone through all of Mondo's pictures.
Yeah.
And there's nothing in here.
Scrubbed clean. Yes. I'm a clean boy.
Okay.
So what are you doing? What's the, or, you know, navigation or move?
Okay. So here's the thing. Mondo keeps saying he did OPSEC. So I'm going to go to his recently deleted.
What's that? What's that? Whoa! No!
Did you have Face ID on?
Yeah.
I intuited that. You sneaky, sneaky pervert. So is opening it my move?
Yes, you can open recently deleted.
It's open.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's open and it's full. It's a lot.
Ooh.
So don't.
Okay, so recently deleted. You cannot scroll, but recently deleted.
I think I know what's in here.
Recently deleted has been opened.
I think I know what's in here.
Mondo has a flop sweat going right now. This is a black day for baseball.
I see something. There are 1,987 photos and 248 videos in this folder.
Can I get a cup of water in here to do a spit take, please? Can we fly in a cup of water so I can go?
I would like to be given the chance to explain myself.
Sure, go for it. Go for it. Address the audience.
This is the first that I'm being made aware that there is a recently deleted section on your phone. I want it gone. Why would you keep it on my phone?
Guys, clean that shit out.
So I'm not allowed to scroll, but that what I will say is I can see something skin tone colored.
No.
At the very top of the screen, like right above the time, I see flesh tone.
Yes. Now hold on a second. Is it the rich olive flesh tone of our sweating brother here? Is it the glistening tone of a flop sweating man biting his lip?
You know, it's kind of in shadow. It could go either way.
Ooh, I love this. Is that a ball or a titty? I can't tell. I love this. Okay, so Griff's move was recently deleted. We've seen flesh can be seen from afar in one of the top
it's
photos.
It's one scroll up.
It's one scroll away.
I can't scroll yet. It's one scroll up. And you show my... Here's the thing. I don't care about Patreon. Patreon, that is not me. That's not even real people. It's like it's lead on paper. I don't give a shit.
Okay, can I? Am I? I'm allowed to back out.
Remember,
that doesn't count as
backing
a move.
Out is not a move. If you want to like start, you got to start fresh. So if you want, you can start fresh. You can back out. That doesn't count as a move. But I mean, Griff has you kind of in check right now. So this neck, I mean, like it. This is serious. If I mean. Unless you're not ashamed of what's in your recently deleted,
yeah,
and why would you?
Don't you fucking scroll up.
I just got my finger in.
No.
Griff's finger is like it's on the button. Like we're at like Bay of Pigs, like Cuban Missile Crisis levels.
Here's
of
the thing,
like,
is that how many recently deleted photos are there?
1,987 and 248 videos.
That happened yesterday night. If you scroll up, you're basically going to find a fucking Disney Pixar storyboard animatic of dicks. And I don't...
It's just a fucking zoetrope of filth,
man.
It's just a dick riding.
I have one fucking move. There's Wise, Outlook, Wiz, Google Chrome. I can go to the text messages, maybe. Duolingo and a Magikarp game. Why are you so wholesome? Oh, I can scroll up and see all the apps.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, because okay, for the people at home, you must know that Armando uses an iPhone and Griff uses a something else.
There's a huge learning curve.
Hold on.
What?
Oh, you sneaky bitch.
What? You saw my Patreon. What the fuck?
You can't fucking out horn dog a horn dog. Okay, you know what I just went through was Griff's Google Chrome account. You know what I just found right here? Firefox.
Okay, no.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, no.
Oh!
No.
Oh my God!
No.
Did we just end the game? Armando Torres, you have won Phone Chicken.
Yeah!
Griff is the loser. Griff is the Phone Chicken. And the winner of tonight's game, this is your prize. You get a Walmart burner phone for all the best OPSEC possible. This is the stuff you do your, your questionable shit on. So please enjoy that burner phone.
I just want to.
You can't even open that.
In my closing remarks.
Yes.
All I would like to say is that we looked at two mermaid dicks and a lot of Goku porn.
There was no Goku porn.
Sure.
She wouldn't even let me open Firefox. We need to investigate what Griff's up to.
Yeah,
thank you
we don't
so
need
much.
To do shit.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
What filth could lurk on the second web browser? We'll never know. We can only imagine. And that has been